today's journey. We're on the west side of Flagstaff going down the little lava river cave. And it's pretty cool. We've been here before, but I didn't video it last time. So we were in the area, and you know, it says there's going to be some rock. Get on the path. Should be easy. Look how many people are here today. This is a pretty cool deal. And it's free. Well, we've got a nice trail today. I don't know how far it is. I don't think it's too far back. I don't remember it being, but maybe it is. But we'll see. We've got plenty of water. And we'll get down in the cave and see what this is about. So here we are at the cave. Been here before. Been about 20 years. Yeah, 18 years since we've been here. It's amazing how they found this thing, though. You're out in the middle of nowhere. And here it is. That flashlight will absolutely blind you. That is the real deal. So don't point it at anybody. Here we are. We're going to get down in here. I remember this. It's been a while. I'll feel that. It's a little bit different than it was. Okay, let's get in here then. And we'll fire it up. Glasses are getting a little fogged up. I can't see. Okay, we're getting into an area right here that looks pretty good. Oh, here we go. So here we are in the back. Look how big that is. Wow. Well, first thing I want you to notice is, man, I'm sweating like a pig. So, I don't know if it's just the humidity's getting me or what, or just the difference in my body temperature. but the hiking is definitely getting better. It's not easy. It's kind of like Agua Fria without the grass, which is pretty easy when you can find out where you're walking. But the rocks never have got stopped getting slippery. Well, I'm getting company.
That's what happened to you. That's right. It was so dark down there.
Go ahead, I'll wait.
Too old for this shit.
You know what he said to me, so you're condoning his behavior. No. He will be in trouble. He's standing right there going like this to me.
Oh, man, like a dog.
And then she says, nobody touches my kid. And I said, you know what? I will never touch your kid ever again. If face down floating that way, I will not touch it. This is what scared me was this husband. Yeah. The uniform, a bit sad. Like this.
A little bit of damage. There. So, you don't want to fall. Definitely. Hey, what? Getting in there. The tough part is, you know, my hiking shoes were so slick. Every time I turned around. Well, I'd have to suggest to go do that, but have two good flashlights, and you're going to spend hours in there if you go to the end. You're going to spend hours. And either way, you're going to get back in there. You're going to want to hike, so here you are.